those who donate to give to the max. It provides expert animal care. They provide all the care in our beautiful gardens, but most of all, it provides free admission for everyone to come visit Como Park Zoo Conservatory. A couple special things about her: she's super feisty. It took 3-4 of us to hold her for her neonatal. So that's their initial exam. We drew blood, made sure everything sounded good. And what I really love about her, if you look at her tail, she has a skunk tail. She has a two-tone tail. We're really grateful for the 15 years that Minnesotans have been celebrating Give to the Max with us, and Como Friends has been there from the very beginning, participating since the first year. So whether it's your 15th year or your first year, like little Ivy, there's a place for you in Give to Max Day, and we're just happy to be part of igniting generosity today.
There's so much that we need to share. So send a smile and show you care. I'll give a little bit. I'll give a little bit of my life for you. So give a little.